You're back with Teacher Jen, and this is our English subject. This is the book that we are going to use. Now, if you love learning alphabet, you are on the right subject. Let's learn together. Come on!
We are now on the last part of making the sound of the letters. This week, we are going to have letters Y and Z. This is big Y, and this is small Y. Letter Y sounds Y, Y. Let's name the pictures and make the sound of the letter. Let's start. Y, Y, yo-yo. Y, Y, yellow. Y, Y, yak. Y, Y, yogurt. The last letter is letter Z. Big Z and small Z. Or we call it uppercase letter and lowercase letter. Z sounds z, z. So let's name the picture and then make the sound of the letter. Follow teacher. Z, z, zebra. Z, z. Zoo, z, z, zip, z, z, zigzag. Now that ends our lesson about the sound of letter Y and letter Z.
That ends our lesson for today. I hope you learned something. If you had fun learning with me, I want you to see you on my next video clip. Goodbye!